We got a camera. This was taken the night after SummerSlam on Raw. Bret Hart was getting ready for his match, and Andy Kaufman decided to attack. As you can see, Andy Kaufman was beat up. But he knew the Hitman was still weakened from the night before. Further along in this video, Bret Hart gets seriously injured. The doctors have said he may be out for a month at least. We talked to Bret Hart earlier this evening. He said he'll make a full recovery. He is challenging Andy Kaufman at the Bad Blood pay-per-view in October.
The impact.